So thank you so much once again. At ayan po mga kaibigan, para sa ating ipangalawang pasado, we're still here mga kaibigan sa Palomang Ibig Plaza para naman sa ating Hip Hop Dance Challenge Elementary Level. Like inform everyone, ang atong mga durudilain ng mga pasundaya.
This is a competition na yung makikita ng mga durudilain makanta yung mga folk songs.
Wow, and syempre, of course, aliliwan ang aton. Ang aton.
Kaya aton na, umpisahan ang aton. Grand Finals and the Hip Hop Dance Challenge.
Ladies and gentlemen, put our hands together as we welcome our 12 convened groups in their production.
Thank you.
let's go.
Come on, let's go!
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That was our group number 4, San Fernando Elementary School, SF. Move on. Our next group is from Castilla Elementary School. Our next group is from Libertad Elementary School. My name is Ben. Let's give it up.
Thank you. your head.
The dance floor is now open.
Activate.
I'm getting money, but I'm trying to die.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. That was our group number 6. They are from Marande or Castilla Elementary School, and they call themselves as Sea Crime Movers. So, my grupo, tingnan ko nila Palok 1 Central School.
Grupo from Luntad from Lunta Elementary School, and that was Led Dance Troupe. Well, in our next group, ang ating pang-siyam na grupo, they are from San Jose Elementary School. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together, Academy Warriors.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, that was from San Jose Elementary School Academy Warriors. Of course, pagkatapos po natin ang pati-alating pang-sampung grupo. Ladies and gentlemen, from Candahook Elementary School, we have here Candahook Jammers.
So you want to get a degree? Let me tell you what society will tell you. It increases your chances of getting a job, provides you an opportunity to be successful. Life will be a lot less stressful. Education is the key. Now let me tell you what your parents will tell you. Make me proud. It increases your chances of getting a job, provides you an opportunity to be successful. Life will be a lot less stressful. Education is the key.
Give me ang kailangan.
Grupo from Kandahog Elementary School and Kandahog Jammers.